As noted in other verses, we have a different societal structure than ancient Rome. Instead of slaves, we have employees, but the concepts remain the same. We are to be fair to those we have charge over, especially to fellow believers. This is because our great master, Jesus, has shown this to us as the example to follow. He set the example, we should live by it. Something?
I have a question. When